Well, Pat, from our booth, I see a familiar face in today's crowd who's about to star in her own upcoming NBC comedy series, The Tortellis. Good morning, Jean Kasem.
Good morning, Marky, and good morning, Pat. And Happy New Year to you and probably the largest viewing audience in Rose Parade history. Some 350 million viewers today, some of whom I hope will tune into The Tortellis when we debut January 22nd, following Cheers.